My mum said to me when I wanted to be a writer and probably wasn't a great idea, and ever all my careers advice at school were saying that I shouldn't be a writer. My mum said it's most important to do what you want to do as opposed to what you think you should do.
It was a female presenter at an Asian station that I worked at called BBC Asian Network in Leicester, and one of the presenters there said to me, no matter what, Niamh, make sure you always stay true to yourself.
I think the best piece of career advice ever given to me by a woman was basically, if you're going into an environment where there isn't a lot of you, let's say, the best thing you can do is be as sort of, not fake, but as charming, as sort of, you know, helpful, as friendly as possible, and basically to always make yourself indispensable to any role, no matter what the role is.
The best piece of advice I've ever been given was from my mum, who always said, the darkest hour is always just before the dawn. And it sounded weird at the time, and I think she just drank too much wine, but in my working life it makes sense, because even when everything is going wrong, things always seem to work out in the end.
I think my mum's always been my biggest supporter, and she's just always told me to work as hard as I can, and to kind of put my all into everything, and to do something that makes me happy.
I think it's massively important to have role models in our industry, especially women, because there aren't a lot of high profile female presenters out there. And what you tend to find is that a lot of female presenters in radio are sidekicks or co-hosts. So it's actually quite unusual to have your own program and lead that program and outdo other stations. So I think it's really important to have other people that you can look at.
If you have a good relationship with someone who is doing what you want to do, then I think that's very helpful.
It is really important to kind of have people that could encourage you to go for jobs and to go for a certain industry.
I think role models are great because they guide you, they steer you, and it's great to see women doing really well. You know, it's a good thing.
You've got a long time to get into the industry, and you just need to, if you're sure that's what you want to do, you should just work as hard as possible and just keep on striving, basically. Don't give up, even if it really seems like you're never going to get there.
Don't give up. Like, even if you think that you should give up, don't, because you want to do this for a reason. So you should. What's a couple of years writing for free and having a crap job? Nothing in the big scheme of things.
Like your music as well, and get to know your music really well, inside and out. Know what your niche is. Think about how you could stand out from other presenters out there. What do you bring that's different? Because let's be honest, it's a massively competitive industry. So you've got to be, you know, quite unique, and you've got to have something special. Practice definitely makes perfect.
Work hard and always dream big, because if you want something that badly, you'll always get there.